I think it's wrong that newspaper reporters have all these documents, 50,000 or whatever they have, and are selling them and giving them out as if these, you know, it just doesn't make sense. We ought to come up with a way of stopping it. I don't know how to do that. That's more of the courts and the policymakers, but from my perspective, it's wrong. And to allow this to go on is wrong.